Somerset County crews rescued three kittens from a camper fire late Friday night. This happened on the 700 block of Old Lincoln Highway. The Stoystown Fire Company was on scene and says the camper was fully in flames when they arrived and it had also spread to a building and RV nearby. The couple who lived in the camper lost everything from the fire, we're told, and the animal response team at the scene says the kittens were burned but were released with medication.